Canada's House of Commons has voted to declare that China is committing genocide against more than 1 million Uyghurs in the Western Xinjiang region, but Prime Minister Justin Trudeau and his cabinet abstained from the vote. The non-binding motion passed 266-0 on Monday is virtually all but Mr. Trudeau and his cabinet voted for the measure that also called on the International Olympic Committee to move the 2022 Winter Olympics from Beijing. A senior government official told the Associated Press that Canada's foreign minister will make the government's position clear, but said declaring something in parliament is not going to adequately get results in China and that work with international allies and partners is needed. The official spoke on condition of anonymity as they were not authorized to speak publicly about the matter. Canada's